More local news now. A woman busted for drunk driving. The kicker here, she had four kids in the car with her at the time. Keshia Spikes was pulled over last night on Sherman Boulevard near North Avenue. When she took a breathalyzer, her blood alcohol level was 0.26, more than three times the legal limit. The kids in the car were 2, 4, and 6. They're all taken away by Child Protective Services. Spikes could get 6 months in prison for the crime. She has previous drug-related charges.